Guys and girls, eto tayo ngayon. Mag-iinit tayo ng ating pang-iftar. Okay, so nandito tayo sa microwave. Yan. Okay. So, we have to put the microwave on the number 4. Okay. Number 4. Okay. After that, we have to put this on the number, yes, like this first. Okay. So, that would be there. Minutes, and then here is the in which hotness, so we have to put it here, right? We have to put it there at number 3. Then now we have to put the food inside. So this is my iftar. Okay, so this would be my iftar with kabus. Okay, so we put it there inside. All right, now then we my iftar. Okay, so that is only a little bit time to make it hot, and that's it.